wants to turn this empty lot into two 25-story towers that would alter what downtown Fort Myers looks like forever. Earlier this week, Air and Management Company asked for an extension from the city on their 10-year window that started in 2014. We've told you people have been asking, what's taking so long with Legacy Harbour? Wink News reporter Liz Byro's in studio. Liz, people are looking forward to seeing what's happening.
Yeah, Amanda, it was a group called the Concerned Citizens of West First Street who went to the city asking, what's the holdup with properties, including Legacy Harbour? Now, the city heard, then Legacy Harbour jumped in, started cleanup, started demo, and this is what it looks like today, a clean slate, ready for a revamp.
Eileen Weitzman has lived on the Caloosahatchee for 40 years.
Actually, here, I'd say since 2016.
Here is High Point Place, the building with a beautiful view of the river, and after Ian, the view of what neighbors call the mess on West First Street.
Unfortunately, right beside Centennial Park and blocks from the amphitheater is what we refer to as the junkyard.
Back in April, the group who calls themselves the Concerned Citizens of West First Street brought their concerns for the junkyard and the lack of progress at Legacy Harbour and Marina to City Council.
Legacy's been a good neighbor with this cleanup process. The minute the city finished theirs, which they did, they made it a priority, and we're really happy about that. Legacy jumped in, and that was amazing.
Within weeks, demo started at Legacy Harbour. Now the lot is ready for a revamp. This is the vision. Two 25-story towers, a 7-story parking garage. What the developers hope is the jewel of the River District.
We need development right now, okay, because the river, we don't want to have empty lots and stuff. So it's going to be beautiful.
Weitzman says the owners cleaned up and are taking the next steps to not only build back, but build back better. The project will also include a waterfront plaza, riverwalk, bayside park, and commercial spaces for retail and restaurants.
We really do want some restaurants here. We want a very nice, cohesive group of walking along, you know, this beautiful walkway. And it's just going to get better. And the hurricane was nobody's fault, but building back and building back smarter is our priority.
And the developers weren't able to speak today, but gave me this statement saying once completed, Legacy Harbour will pay homage to Fort Myers' historic past while building upon the vision created by city leaders to revitalize the riverfront.
I was saying.